I told the people of Kenya that I would reduce the prices of fertilizer from 7,000 to 2,500. I don't know how that is a lie, because they buy it at 2,500.
Okay.
I told the people of Kenya we're going to have a housing program. A housing program is underway in Kenya. I can tell you, Linus, that whether you believe me or not, facts will not change.
Yeah,
and facts are not changed by who says it.